So we're excited this morning to recognize our Nonprofit of the Month for March of this year. And we have Eric here with us with Mesilla Valley Preservation Incorporated. We just want to thank you for all the work that you do in our community, preserving buildings just like our future home here for the Chamber, the Armijo House. And we wanted to award this with you today and say thank you.
Well, thank you very much. We're really privileged to be a part of this project. We've been involved for about 5 years. We're just absolutely thrilled to see the Armijo House being saved. It's a wonderful place dating to about 1866, and kind of a miracle it's still here, and just an awesome place for the Chamber to reside.
So tell everybody a little bit about other projects you've worked on in the community.
Well, we've got a board that's active in a number of projects, including the Armijo House, obviously, the Amador Hotel. We have run an annual historic home tour for the last 4 years called Casas de Antonio, where we try to showcase historic buildings. And really what we're trying to do is talk about the potential that those buildings have for future in the community, economic development, and so on.
Well, we sure appreciate all the work you're doing preserving our history and being a part of our future. We sure appreciate you.